Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I review a book that I've been recently read. The full name of the book is Flatland, a Romance of Many Dimensions. It was an interesting book to read because it contains similes, perception and physical subjects. And while I read, it reminds me geometry lessons. And it's more than a physics related book because it has gender, class, nature and so on. While I read, I noticed that we're also living in a flatland. The main character is A Square, and he's living in a two-dimensional world, and everyone is a shape form, and they are different sides. So Square shares his judgments about the dimensions because there's a social order between the dimensions. Life in Flatland is not easy because there's a social hierarchy. I think it's related with the writer because he is also living in a Victorian era, and he was under the influence of the class system. Higher classes in the book have more sides. So circles at the top of the social status, they symbolize the power. Flatland shows us what life would be in the two-dimensional world. Gender is another theme of the book because there's an obvious discrimination among men and women. Women represented as dangerous beings. Males have more sides than the women's because males depend on their generation can create a side, but females on the other hand cannot create a site regardless of their social status. But I have to admit that Flatland is a confusing book to make a connection between the dimensions. I never read that kind of a book because there is too much details. But I highly recommend it because the books like it takes you one place to another, and you cannot expect what is going to happen on the next chapter. So it was really fun to read, and it was a different experience for me. Bye.